Setting up your smart fob is easy. Before you start, make sure you have a smart fob at hand, installed the official smart fob app and enabled Bluetooth. Note that you can only register a new smart fob account by pairing a smart fob through the app. Attach your smart fob to your key ring before you start this process. Enter your email address and set up a password. Also, take a moment to familiarize yourself with the terms and conditions and privacy policy. Make sure your phone's Bluetooth is enabled. Press and hold the button on your smart fob until it chirps. Tap Next to open the camera mode. Take a photograph of your smart fob attached to your keys, making sure the fob number and the keys are visible. If you're happy with the photo, confirm and continue. Describe what the smart fob is attached to. Your details are needed for verification when we need to contact you. Please ensure your information is accurate. Should you wish to update your details at a later stage, you will have to contact us. Done. Your smart fob is now activated. Enjoy your new peace of mind. Whilst you have the app open, go and explore its features.